Okay, look, it's me, weird person, Roberto, me, don't know who I am, not myself. Okay, so I'm probably gonna do like a Pokemon channel, you know, first video I'm gonna do, which should be this one, it's gonna be, the hidden face. Backpack Raichu GX and Jumbo. I'm not sure if it's like backwards or something, but no, it's upside down. So yeah, that'd be the first video for today.
So right now, this unboxing. I actually ripped it, but who cares? So the unboxing of the Pokemon Hidden Face Raichu GX box thing, whatever you want to call it. So yeah. Starting up with the little rope I already have. Oh, wait, that's some bad noises. So I'm ripping it. Start by having my hand way too close. Still bad. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm gonna put it back. That's good. Okay, so I'm opening this up. And I'm wondering, am I really gonna become famous? That's the first ever question. So I just wanted to start this, because, you know, I really like Pokemon. So, look at me. Got the jumbo cards, all of that. And really hard opening the Raichu GX card. It's honestly really cool. But you can see the little leg. And a little whatever thing that is. Right here is what we all came for. Raichu Jumbo Card GX is so big. Nevertheless, it looks like Charlie Brown with a little piece of hair and that big foot. So yeah, these two are the promos. I'm gonna set this to the side. Open up the Dishes, Articuno, Scepter. If you want, please hold it. I'm gonna open up this one first. And please, Lord of God, give me an ultra rare. You see, I'm really bad at opening this. I just... Oh. Ooh, these are hard to open. I don't think this side. If I'm hitting the camera, I am so sorry. Ooh, this is hard to open. Okay, I got it. Now it is open. Put the little card. Boom. I have it upside down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Front. 4. Looks like it's a third type. A Scyther. Ooh. Sabrina's Suggestion. Pokemon Sensorated. A Pikachu. Let's say you're right next to the Raichu. Clefairy. Jigglypuff. Sad old Caterpie. A Paris. A Zapdos. And a Clefable. This is gonna be like the little, this is just gonna be like the trash pile. This is gonna be the hollow, the reverse hollows, there we go, and the rares. And have those. Next pack, we're gonna go with the Mew. The Mew, so cute with the big toes, isn't it? Okay, so I'm starting this up. Pretty good, yeah, I'm not gonna lie. Looking at so far. Okay, so I'm opening this up. I really don't want to break that. There we go. That's code card. I do not need them. I still have these other code cards that I'm gonna give at the end. I'm gonna give them at the end. 2, 3, 4, boom. Oh, bad to carry. It's bad. Psychic? Yeah, there. Kogos Trap. Misty's Color City Gym, that's hard. Strategies of Clefairy again. Slowpoke, Pikachu, again, wow. Get some doubles. Charmander, Voltorb, Buzzwole, Moltres, and Zapdos Articuno. Hyper Rare GX. No, get the camera.
is an art in Zapdos and Articuno Hyper Rare GX card. Who knows? Tag team. My heart just bounced out. Mew, I'm keeping you. I'm gonna keep you. Okay. Next up, shiny Charizard pack. Oh god, that was nice. If anybody ever watched my videos, please subscribe, like, and get the post notifications if you want. So you never miss a video, which is probably gonna be not so much. Oh no, I ripped it. That good? A Clefairy for the second time. I just now saw that. Okay. So, focus. There you go. Next one. Cookie. Come over here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good old Patrick. No. Okay. Oh, no. I'm good. Pokemon Centipede. Cypher. Metapod. Clefairy. Oh no, gotta keep that right there. Jigglypuff, Caterpie, Paris, Psyduck, a Rock Shiny, and the Mr. Mime. Not so bad. Not so bad. This is going actually pretty good. Okay, now time for the Mewtwo. Yep, the random code card that I just now found. It was everywhere. This one feels like it has a long. Why? I do not know. Picking these up are like really hard. Oh, no. Yep, I stole the hard way. Okay. So there's the code card. Click the focus. Please focus. There we go. Focus. So, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Last pack of the day, please. Fighting, Metapod, Giovanni's Exile, Coldestrap, Slowpoke, Voltorb, Pikachu again. That's another one. That gets coffee. Sorry, basic. And the Jinx and the Mr. Mime. Those were the last cards. I just can't believe this. I cannot believe this. I can't tell if you could even see that from how shiny it is. Oh, that is so rare. Let's go. And here are the other four cards that of TCGO. There's Sun and Moon, Cosmic Eclipse. Cosmic Eclipse, and one pack. Terrakion, or whatever his name is. Sun and Moon, Lost Thunder. Let's see it. Okay. That was a good pack. And I am honest about it. Now, I'm gonna go shower today. Sorry. But if you guys like this video and not my different mechanics, please subscribe. Didn't you just not see what I pulled? Please tell me what did I just not pull. I'm just blown away. I am blown away. So please subscribe, like, post notifications. I'm trying my best to become the very best hostess. I'll see you guys in the next video. Which I will see how that moment's going to happen.